One person is dead after a fatal crash in Taylor County early this morning. According to a press release from the county sheriff's department, 22-year-old Zach B. Smola of Medford hit a tree before flipping his car around 2 this morning. Officials say Smola was taken out of the car and transported to Aspirus Hospital Medford before he died due to injuries from the crash. No one else was in the car during the accident, and officials say they believe alcohol and speeding may have been factors.